It's not an exaggeration to state that Andrew L. Pansini invented the world's first automatic pool cleaner. It all started in the late 1950s when Pansini was cleaning off his deck when the garden hose fell into the pool. He noticed how the hose snaked along the surface of the pool, driving dirt towards the outlet drain. It was his way of looking at things differently that revolutionized the pool industry and led to his invention of the first automatic pool cleaner. In 1958, Pansini founded Jandy Products, which was a combination of his wife's name, Jane, and his name, Andy. After several years of product development, the automatic pool cleaner was manufactured and became very successful. With the ease of pool maintenance, the swimming pool industry expanded in the 1960s. Pansini continued to develop many other products, receiving over 40 patents. His last invention, the retriever, is powered by the pool's water pressure. Once the pool is clean, it automatically winds the hose back onto the reel and out of sight. Throughout his career and into his 80s, Pansini never stopped inventing, developing new innovative products, and improving existing ones. Pansini truly innovated and made the pool and spa industry what it is today. To learn more about the retriever, visit us on the web at www.swimmingpoolretriever.com.